Hi everyone, this is Let's Design channel and welcome back to today's first Adobe Photoshop tutorial. Today we will try to design a wooden text effect like this with the help of pattern define and blending option in Photoshop. So watch to the end of the video and don't forget to like and subscribe. First of all, we need a wooden texture image. For that we will search on freepik.com. Here in search box we will search for wood. Now we can see lots of similar searches related to the wood texture. Choose any of one for download. Click on the download button and save it on your desired location. I will give you the link in description. After downloading the required image, create an artboard as you want and press create. After creating the artboard, go to File. Click on Place Embedded. Open the saved image location. And click on Place. Now adjust the image and press on Tick button. Now click on Rectangular Marquee Tool or press M. Select some portion of the image. Go to Edit. And define pattern. Name it as wood pattern and press OK. Now create a new artboard. Select text tool. And write some text, as I will write wood in any bold font. Right-click on text layer, and press on blending option. Now check on Pattern Overlay and click on Pattern Overlay for more options. Choose any pattern which you have created earlier. Click on Bevel and Emboss. Adjust depth, size and shading for more realistic wooden effect. Check on drop shadow for creating shadow below the text. Adjust shadow's opacity as if you want. And press OK. Now the wooden text effect is ready. That is the end of the video. If you like this tutorial, please don't forget to like and subscribe our channel for more Illustrator Photoshop tutorials. Thanks for watching whole video.